if y'all can do this. I'm just trying out voices. Consume fable slots to use fable art. Ooh, now lying. I like that. I like that. I like that a lot. Very good. What else? Automated puppets that use Ergo were developed by the hands of stubborn craftsmen. It didn't take long for craft to enter its golden era through the automated puppet industry. What else? Attacks can be divided into three types: slashing, piercing, and striking. It is important to secure the defense parts of the right of the enemy's attack. Hey! In honor of the great writer, Harlow.
Can you hear me?
No. No.
Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
Wow, they're not disruptive. Oh! Is that an orphan tonight? That's an orphan tonight or a hyper tonight?
Welcome to Craft Station, everyone. Here you will witness the most spectacular display of human endeavor on Earth. If Craft is your final destination, we wish you a safe and prosperous day.
The final release. The release! Ow. Okay. Are you good? Are you all right? Oh, and you both? I've been too. Oh. Yeah. Crazy. Goodbye. Doors and ladders all throughout crafts that are locked by devices. You can unlock these doors, but we're going down the ladders. Whoa. I know what you guys like. Oh, you wallet. Ooh. Ha. Oh, my God. Go. Stabby stab. Ah, gosh, too early. Ah, hey. One. Pixel. I gotta charge my pulse. What? What? That happens to be a little tense, Zonko? Fuck you, man. That happens to be a little tense. Now they want to teach me how to fucking gardening. Yeah, fuck you. I know what the guard was, but... Kata. You want a little Kata? A little Kata. Okay. Hey, well, Catherish. That shit. Come on, man. You got a little, you got a cute little. Weapon durability. Oh boy. Hell no. It's a little burst up. What? That's not. Okay, no. Was it? push nor press. Smite with vigor, or vigor or dance. Turn me on, and I will light the way. No. Jimin. That's a distinction. Rainy night. Also, rainy night. Cut up. Stargazer. Stargazer. Use a stargazer to fully restore your soul. You will revive at this point on death. Remember, this process also revives enemies that you care.
This is called a stargazer. A marvelous device the stalkers used in the past. As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this stargazer for a moment. Gather Ergo, clever one. This stargazer will make you stronger. But the stargazer's strength doesn't last forever, so be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
That's why I can get. Oh shit. This work. Yeti. Big her buddies. Can't. Oh, dogs! Oh. Yo! For the resurgence of the petrification disease, citizens were advised to stay indoors for their own safety. However, However, many citizens are trying to escape to Grand Central Station, intensifying the general chaos. People try to leave. There's a plague. There's always a plague. Well, the thing is that fortune and trouble often. Really fast pace, but also what? Oh my god. Why not give enemies great health? It's not a fighting game. The fuck did they need great health for? Wild. Truly wild. Truly dooly. Wow. I can't believe it. Real. Not that build up. Would that do something? Why haven't you find them? I have a belt. I know a belt. Never mind. Is that wrong? No. Yeah, but I do have a hint. Whenever I give it, the thing is supposed to be oh, maybe I don't. So. Oh! Let's see. What crack was that? Let's train. Attention! Oh, that's good. Need more wheels, though. Yeah. Kyle. Ah!
Lie or die! Ultra line.
Oh, that's... That's fine. That's fine. I can work with that. I can work with that. At the back. Hold on. What? Wow. That's crazy. What? said whoops. I said whoops. Okay. Wow. Yep. That didn't go awesome. It wasn't much. Glad. Shit. I'm glad. I'm just upset that he's not that. Oh, he's got the heavy blade. Ridiculously. No, don't. Like I do at home.
What?
Wow. bullshit. Oh, Lord. Maybe I need to grind. Maybe, just maybe I need to grind. I locked. Was 11. 11 EX swipe, as I call it, it does under the normal swipe. Normal swipe is good. What? Slashes on body slam. Ah! little Dasha. What? The two variations of
here alone?
Oh, cousin. Oh, cousin. After. Come on, make me mad.
Here alone?
Oh, wait. God. Stylish, but I get caught on geometry. And I should never get caught on low geometry. Okay. Me and you don't know what you mean. If I'm getting caught, I lost 30% off getting caught on geometry. Thanks. Oh, fuck. That's what I mean. Got the nerve to have old dude go. a really good spot to leave. If you have time, just look around. There's a building right after this door. Look open. Really? call. I'll do this one more time before I... shit back up. Because I'm gaming the system. Yeah. Sounds like it. Okay. Let me take a look.
So much weed you wouldn't believe. And I get more ass than a toilet seat. 3 to 1, 4 to 1 to 3. I met a bad bitch last night in the D. Let me tell you how I'm gonna leave with me. Conversation and Hennessy. I've been to the motherfucking mountain.
But it doesn't seem like it's working half the time. This is what annoys me, because I need that going. That's one of the things that makes using the computer, not just streaming, but using the computer, not just better. Yeah, bitch. You literally took 3 possible. Who am I gonna charge that? How many charges? Del Prado, the greatest luxury you'll ever experience. I don't think so. That's a big one. You never know.
Searched all over the city of Krat to find you. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers. But we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krat is dangerous for humans. And that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him.
Oh boy.
Wait. Take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place.
Okay.
Be careful, clever one.
You shall. Trust me.
I heard about you from Geppetto, but to see you in person... Wow. You should take this. Geppetto left it with me.
Oh, it's a gun.
Service. At Hotel Krat, comfort and calm walk hand in hand. Welcome to Hotel Krat.
Ah.
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia, and this is my hotel. Welcome. Oh, I knew from the moment we met that you're Geppetto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but Geppetto's skills are undiminished. It's a shame. He took off for Elysian Boulevard, and he never came back. If it doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. I was keeping this for him. It comes with a long story. But I think it's better off with you. Please find that old man. And do take care of yourself out there.
Thank you. Why would I want to? Thank you. Bob. Police officer and military police puppets handled the situation. However, no one seemed to realize that they were also puppets. Oh, okay, so puppets are basically a secondary class, you know? Okay. They seem to be basically like serving class. They have a certain measure of autonomy and sentience. This is just what I'm getting from like a supplementary material. Weapon durability can be repaired through a grinder. Attack power decreases a weapon when weapon durability decreases. Yeah. That's why you need those sawtooth wheels. Then, you know, it's the wheels in your arm, and then you can use your arm to sharpen your weapons. I wonder how we're going to repair a legion.
Let's be more careful. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe. Someone is talking to me. I'm Gemini, your friendly puppet guide. Or friendly guide puppet? I don't know, one of those. I'm also a friend of Sophia's. Last time I woke up, Sophia was there because she woke me up. But I'm sure there are still other memories in there. Sorry. Must be the shock. Bear with me, and I'll do my best to guide you.
Okay. Oh. wall?
Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago, before the puppet frenzy.
So basically, frenzy happened. This happened. Thank you. Goodbye. No. My dude. You all that fancy shit. Get him. Whole lot of fancy shit. Not enough fighting. Trying to be sexy with no fundamental. Wow, bro. You got it. For real. I'm still on it.
Your ass on the wall with your two left feet.